Jeff Chandler, how's it going today? We're at the gallery at VCAD. How are you doing today? Now, you guys are presently watching the behind the scenes look. We're gonna be meeting an awesome guest. Her name is Kinga Brasa. In just a moment, we're gonna meet with Kinga Brasa. Stay tuned.
I'm excited today, like having my exhibition here at VCAD. So I'm really excited.
I was just gonna say, well, welcome to VCAD, the Visual College of Art and Design. Now, for those of you who don't know, there's actually two different locations. There's one in Calgary and there's also one in Vancouver. And now our newest location is actually groundbreaking today. And Kinga is here to be a part of the whole celebration. So can you tell us a little bit more about the work that you've done and what inspires you?
Oh yeah, I did so many things. Like when I was a child, I wanted to become a fashion designer. So that's how it started. And in my country, everybody said, oh, just forget about that. Like I grew up in communism. They said that, oh, there's no future. So just forget about that. And you know, when you have a dream and it's always there inside of you, and then you try to forget it, but you can't. You can't. That's just coming back.
Now, Kinga, were you always an artist? Like when you drew, yes. Like when did you start drawing pictures?
I think after I was born.
Right?
Probably. Yeah, so I grew up in a background, like my father is a photographer, my grandmother was a painter. So I grew up in that atmosphere that it was like I was watching my parent and my grandparent just getting ready for exhibitions. And that was so amazing. Like, you know, like as a child, like you're just like wondering like, wow. And that's so that was so great that I think that's when it started. And that just followed my whole life.
What's the inspiration behind this? This is so intriguing.
Yeah, I know that probably lots of people are gonna ask like, what is that there? So why I'm covering the eyes? Like for example, even my husband said like, oh, that's great, but why do you cover those eyes? And I said, because I wanna tell so much with that. So, you know, I don't wanna just show like a beautiful painting, like with beautiful colors, but I really wanna show more. I wanna tell more. Like, you know, when you have that, you're put in a box, people want to tell you that that's what you need to do, that's what who you are, but you're not. You're not, you're more than that. And that's also the freedom that, like, for example, when you look at the artwork and I look at the artwork, we all gonna experimenting like in a different way with our past experiences. And that's the freedom that I'm also letting you discover what's behind that. But my version is when you're put in a box and you just feel that you're more than that.
That's beautiful. Let's take a look at your another piece. Now, I notice we have these ones over here.
Yes.
Now, what is this all about? I see five different horses.
Yes, five different horses. That was something new for me, to be honest, because I never painted horses before. So when I was asked to paint horses, I said that, okay, well, let's see. Like, I was a little bit afraid, like, horses, like, really? Like, I never did that before. And then I bought the canvas, I started to look at like different pictures, like just to study the horse, like how the horse looks. Like one by one, I enjoyed more and more. So when I discovered that how the shape, the beauty of the horse, like they have all that, like just the beauty of it. And
it's so detailed.
It's detailed, and I try to use colors, so I really try to use like even more than how the horses, they have the colors, like even more, just that's why I have the blues and everything in it.
That's amazing, the blues too. Yeah. That's really cool. Jeff Chandler, we're looking at the work of Kinga Brasa, and she has some fantastic things. Now, these ones here look very chaotic.
That's a completely different part. So these are like different stages. So now we are standing at a completely different stage. So this is, it's called like painted emotions. And I it was funny when I talked to you, the first time when you look at this picture, you mentioned it, that those look like some emotions. And I said, wow, I'm happy that you could feel what I wanted to show.
I totally
like,
could
it's
feel that.
It's really painted emotion. The chaos that it was inside of me when I painted this picture.
Wow.
So I started the journey in January and so much was going on in my life and I really wanted to focus on art and design again, just to get back my wings. So this was that stage. That's where I have all kind of colors. That's where I have all kind of like brush strokes and that's why you see the chaos inside of me.
I do, and this one over here is also
That's the
beautiful.
Next piece, that's the next piece. So you already can see the calmness compared to that one.
Yes.
It's still lots of going on, but already you can see the wings here.
Beautiful.
So that's when I'm getting back my wings.
Yes.
And I start to fly again. So that's the next piece.
How can people find you if they want to see your work online?
Well, my work, they can see it on LinkedIn. I also have two websites. I'm still working on that, so I want to update it because I also did interior design and I still do that. So I want to update my website. But I also have my business card here that like they have like all the details, like my phone and my email address. I think that would be the best now if people are interested.
Kinga, thank you so much for sharing this with us today here at the Visual College of Art and Design, and also sharing with me and the Jeff Channers watching today. I want you guys to know that if you comment in the section below, you're going to find all of Kinga's information below.
Yes. I also want to leave some of my business cards here.
Yes.
And then in case that everybody is interested, just feel free to email me, and then looking forward to it.
High five.
High five.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
It's my pleasure.
Great.